Hey everybody, welcome to another episode of Fastpass with us. I'm Jason.
I'm Amber.
And tonight we're setting sail to the ports of Emerson to see Pirates of Emerson. Are you ready?
Yes.
So now is your warning, guys. There will be strobe effects. There will be spooky and scary images.
There will be bad words.
Since my wife is here, there will be profanity. Viewer discretion is advised. I should have worn my pirate's hat today. Dun dun dun. So I am digging this. They have all their previous attractions here. Frightmare Oddities, yeah. But this year, we're treated to some new mazes because I'm positive Frostbite is new this year. They usually do a clown one. The Backwoods and the Pirates is their main one for the season, but Frostbite I think might be a new one. That's kind of cool. I'm excited for that.
Okay.
Oh, the giant skeleton.
Home Depot skeleton.
He's there.
Everywhere but my house.
We have to get one, I guess. But we're in. And they have live music going this year. They got a Pirates of Emerson throne right there. We're gonna go around and see everything first before we enter any maze. This is an awesome photo spot right here. This very well could be the thumbnail for this year. I love that. Hey, you got one. Oh.
Hey, hey.
Oh.
Please tell me it's brain. Oh my god, it is brain.
So what do you have to do? You have to get the brain into their actual brain? It's amazing. Oh yeah. That's hilarious. Yes, this is like that drinking game, but it looks like it would be like you against me, I think, is what it would be. No, it's not?
It's more along the lines of, if you can just make it into the
hook,
you can.
Oh, okay. What is this? Oh my god. So you throw the toilet paper in the toilets. I love it. These are great games. This is kind of cool. So they have a virtual fear thing. It's an additional charge. It's not included. So it's $15. This is kind of like the thing that we did at Midsummer Scream, where you put this on, you kind of walk the path and everything.
That thing got me though.
Yeah, it did. I don't necessarily think we're gonna do this tonight, but you can do this. You have that option. Amber wanted to point out this cool little area. Amber, would you like to sit up there and take your throne as the queen of the Pirates of Emerson? Several thrones, yes.
Careful.
There we go. Okay, our first maze of the evening is gonna be the Backwoods Basement. And we have the speed pass, so we're not waiting around. We're just gonna go. Good God. Oh my God, Jesus. Can't see anything. Just, how do you know to turn left?
Over here.
Oh, are we supposed to go that way?
Follow my voice.
Oh my god.
Wait, stop.
Are we really going this way? I see you a little bit.
I'm going.
Can't see anything. I'm not gonna like walk into a wall, right? Jesus. Oh Jesus. Oh god.
Bushman.
That's creepy.
Oh.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Get out and get!
Okay, I'm going!
Oh, shit!
Jesus! Oh my god. Jesus. Is that a rat person? Oh, I don't like that. What is that? Barrels? Oh, oh god! Amber had a rough go in that. She was squeezing my hand so bad. It hurt because of my wedding ring. It was really hurting. I thought she was gonna rip my hand off.
They got me hard.
Yeah, what was it? Backwoods Basement?
Oh my god, did you get that rat guy come here? No, I don't think you did. That rat thing that jumped out between the walls?
Yeah.
When we came around the corner, it peeked around the corner and was like,
yeah, it was creepy. Super creepy, yeah. Lots of chainsaws. That one was really good.
They attacked me on the shoulder when we were in the dark room.
Yeah, the fog area was really, really scary. There was like two of them surrounding us, just clacking in our ears and stuff. Yeah, that was good.
That wasn't you tapping me on the shoulder.
That was not me tapping you on the shoulder. So guys, one down, three more to go, and I don't think Amber's ready for what else we have in store tonight. Amber is seriously needing a break after that first one. It's Pirates of Emerson. You guys hit a little hard, I think. When you tapped her on the shoulder, I think that scared her. Okay, the next maze we're gonna go through is the Pirates of Emerson maze. This is like their showcased attraction. I mean, literally their whole event is based off of this maze. So we're gonna go check this one out next. Oh, we're on like a bridge. Oh, no. Why is the rum always gone? God dang it! Is that a... Oh my god! Oh! Really? Have we been going the right way? She says.
No, no.
What the hell?
No.
The cannons have been fired.
Arr.
What did you think of the Pirates of Emerson?
Why?
They were crawling on the ground. Dude, in the beginning, I was getting hammered hard.
I cannot do the crawling on the ground. There's something about that. Oh my god. I was jumping. It didn't get me as bad as Backwoods. But it still got me.
Yeah, no, it was cool. It was really cool. In the beginning, like I said, I was getting hammered pretty hard when I was in front, and then you kind of...
Well, we caught up with a group off in front of us.
That's true.
And then that usually changes things kind of. Gross.
Yeah. Okay.
I think the theme of Haunt Trip this year is just Amber's.
Amber just gets sweaty.
I'm glistening. I'm shimmering. It's beautiful.
It's beautiful. Okay, next up we're gonna be clowning around because we're going to see the Circus Freaks. Look at that.
Welcome to the Circus Freaks. Nice to meet you. My name's
Curly. We go that way? All right.
So stay to the left.
To the left?
You can trust the clown.
I don't think we can.
I don't know where to go.
They knew your name. Where are you going? I loved that one. That was so much fun. And they were like directing us in all these different directions. So, like, oh my God. And what did you think? Did you like that one?
Dude. Yeah, that was good.
Yeah, it was. Yeah, so, wow. Ranking so far, I think I'd still do the Backwoods Basement number one. I think I'd put that number two. You think you'd put that as your number one?
Bro, I don't know.
See? They like following Amber around is what it is. So.
I don't know, that was pretty.
Yeah, you know what, I'm gonna change it. So far I would say this is number one.
Yeah.
Backwoods Basement number two, Pirates of Emerson number three.
Yeah.
It has been a fun night so far. It is not very crowded right now, which is amazing.
But we came in during the first time slot, so it is early.
We came in early, one, and it is Sunday tonight.
It is.
Two, and guys, this event has been a blast. We have one more attraction to go through. It's Frostbite, which we have not experienced that one yet. So we are both very excited to experience that one for the first time. Okay, we have Frostbite coming up next. Things are gonna get a little chilly because it's snowing out here. Oh, you can't even see it. There's snow. I don't know if you can see it. There, it is here. For Frostbite. There it is. Things are gonna get chilly. It's snowing!
It is snowing!
It is! Hey look, it's Jack Frost! Yes. Oh! Is that, oh my God! I didn't even see you over there! Is that a person? What the hell? Oh, Jesus Christ! Amber, don't run away!
She just left you!
I know, she left me high and dry! Jesus! Oh, there's candy canes! Are we supposed to, like...
No!
Oh my God! You have to go right there.
No, what's your name?
My name's Jason. Her name's Amber.
No, Jason, Amber.
Oh, why'd it go dark? Oh my God. Oh, it's Frosty. Oh my God. Frostbite. Dude, that was cool. It's like a Christmas themed maze. That was a lot of fun. I like that one.
They can stop crawling on the ground.
Okay, so that was our experience at Pirates of Emerson. Did you have fun?
Yes.
Oh my gosh. So they have four mazes here, and I'll tell you what, they like freaking go hard in these things, right?
Very hard.
Yeah.
Mean.
Yeah. Definitely.
In the best way possible.
Yes. So, I know there is four attractions, but I'll tell you what, like, we came on a Sunday and it was packed, and as far as the mazes were packed. And yes, we got scared a lot of times. So the royal we. So we did experience some mazes this year that had more mazes with less scare actors.
Haunts with more mazes.
Yeah. And, this one was just a delight, guys. I had a lot of fun. How would you rank the mazes? What would you put as your number one?
Circus Freaks, absolutely number one.
Circus Freaks is your number one?
Yes.
I think I'm gonna go with Circus Freaks as well. They were having so much fun calling your name.
I swear to God, I think we emptied the maze.
It was weird because I don't know how big that maze was, but they made it seem a lot bigger because of where they were directing us to.
Oh yeah.
So legit maze.
It was smart the way that they did it. They were directing us in different directions and following, talking.
Mm-hmm. My number two is Frostbite.
Really?
I loved the Christmas themed maze. I just loved it.
It was fun.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's fun to mix the holidays together. It makes it creepy. Backwoods Basement is still my number two. But they drilled me. But also,
they tapped me on the shoulder, and it was dark and it was scary, and I just, you know, I literally thought my heart was gonna pop out of my chest.
Yeah.
I really hope that the footage comes out on that one, and a lot of it is in this video, because I was legit screaming that entire video, and I squeezed the heck out of your hand because I was terrified.
Yeah, you hurt my hand, yeah.
I was terrified to run off. So number two for me, frostbite's number three.
Yeah, so mine would switch as well. There's a guy over here dancing around. But yeah, my number three would be the Backwoods Basement. And so your number three was frostbite. We kind of already both talked about it. Backwoods Basement for me was like, they were going hard on you, and it was scaring me. Like, that's how good they were doing. And then, unfortunately, Pirates of Emerson for us both is number four.
But that's not to say that it was bad.
Not to say it was bad, no, because
it was still a phenomenal maze.
It
scared the heck out of me.
And we also think, too, there was a group in front of us. That was the only maze that we had a group in front of us.
And that would affect it, too. If we had the opportunity to go through it another time, mm-hmm. I absolutely would go through it again. Just to experience it, just us. Because
right.
Especially that whole closet section, there were a couple scares that I really wish we could have gotten as just our group.
Yeah.
Not our group, I guess. Just
the two of us, yeah.
I digress. Because there were scares that were interrupted because there was a group in front of us.
Yeah,
so,
yeah, I agree.
But that's not to say that maze was, there was anything wrong with it.
Correct, correct, yeah.
I have absolutely zero complaints about this event.
No, it was a lot of fun.
This chef's kiss.
Yep. And that's going to do it for us for tonight. We had an awesome time at Pirates of Emerson. Guys, thank you so much. This was a delight. Amber and I had an absolute blast. Definitely come check out the Pirates of Emerson, guys. This was so much fun. We'll see you real soon.